To start backing up your Google data, go to Google and Google Google Takeout. Click on the link, scroll down, and choose the button that says Create Archive. Google will automatically create an archive of all your information. Or if you prefer, you can choose to back up only certain services. To do that, go to the top of the page and click the button that says Choose Services. Select the services you want to back up. I'm choosing to back up Google Drive. It will take literally a few seconds to configure the drive. And then the next step is to select how I want to store the data. For example, I can save documents in Microsoft Word or various other formats, such as rich text, open document text, or PDF. I can save drawings as JPEGs, PNGs, or PDFs. And I can also save presentations and spreadsheets. Archive is complete. I click download. Google asks for the password to my Google account. And I download a zip file that I can store anywhere. And that's how you back up data